you had a solid qualifying run, had the start and fifth. You were right there in contention and had some issues on the restart and got all the way back up to third. Still a good run for you tonight.
It was a really good run for the Jet Tool guys, man. We worked really hard to get down. We worked all winter, built a new car. We qualified second, which was really good. With the invert that put us fifth. Car was really good. I was just sitting there kind of riding and got behind the 97 car, which was a little bit slower than us, and got kind of stuck behind him, which and we all went down to one. It was just he checked up a little more than I anticipated. I got in the back of him and sent me up the track, and we lost like 12 spots right there. We had to come from 13th up to third under green. So really proud of the Jet Tools guys. Everybody worked really, really hard. Everybody's a part of this, you know, Jags, Ford Master, Safety Clean, Billy Blue Motorsports, Hammer Racing Engines, had great horsepower and great sponsors. So we're going to have a safe trip home. We'll go racing here in 2 weeks at Concord Speedway.
Sounds good, ladies and gentlemen. Stephen Wallace, third place tonight. Thank you for celebrating 50 years with us. Congratulations. Good to see you again, buddy. Familiar face here in Hampton Bay Victory Lane. This car was a rocket tonight. Yeah, I can't thank Fury Race Cars enough, Jeff Foltz, everything that he's done for us. And Jeff Concrete, of course, for letting me get in this hot rod. Pat, man, I appreciate everything that you let me do. It's fun coming here and doing this. And we finished third in the modified with leads in the pro coming out of fourth and second. So good hard race and ended up winning here in the super. So this one means the most. It sure does. And again, you're the winner of the PPA Tower Ceiling Super Late Model 100. We won two angle drills from Jet Tool. And a solid run on the super tonight. What are your plans for racing here coming up in 2017? I have no idea. Whatever Pat Jet comes up with, we'll be there. Well, thank you for coming out and celebrating our 50th anniversary season here at New Smyrna Speedway. Ladies and gentlemen, Jeff Chiquette, the winner of the PPG Tower Ceilings 100. Cy, you were catching the 9 car here. If you had a caution, you think that's what it would have been going to get around it?
Yeah, or just 5 or 10 more laps. We're definitely coming there at the end. I lost brakes about midway through the race. I think he did too. So I just kind of seem to be the team. But all in all, I think we had a better long run race car. He just got through traffic a little bit earlier and got up to a big lead, and that was the difference.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Ty Majeski, second place here tonight. Ty, thanks for celebrating 50 years with us here at New Smyrna Speedway. Harrison Burton, you are the champion in the Super Late Model division here for 2017. Car got a little bit away from you tonight, but overall a great World Series for you guys.
Yeah, for sure. You know, we came out with a goal to win the championship and came out and did it, so that's really awesome. I got to thank all my guys that worked so hard on this race car and made it really, really good all week. We ended up losing brakes again tonight, and the longer the race, it seems the harder it is to keep the brakes on this thing. I don't know why, but we fought through it like we always do. We battled through adversity and came home with the championship. It's not the way we wanted to race for it. We wanted to be up there battling for the win, but you take what you can in this sport.
Yeah, we can see those rotors going up there in the tower and wondered if that might be hindering you a little bit. But nonetheless, you did exactly what you needed to do this week. Kept the car in one piece. Congratulations on the championship. Is there anyone else you'd like to thank?
Well, I'd like to thank, like I said earlier, everyone who's laid a finger on this race car and helped me throughout my career. It means so much. I got to thank my mom and dad and Text Imaging for being the primary sponsor on the race car. It's something that we couldn't do without them. I got to thank Toyota as well. So, it's really, really awesome to have a group around me like this, and I can't wait to do some more racing.
Ladies and gentlemen, Harrison Burton, your Super Late Model Champion for 2017 here in the World Series of Asphalt Stock Car Racing. Thank you for celebrating 50 years at New Smyrna Speedway. Ladies and gentlemen, we still have one more race coming up. You can see the American Auto Sportsman cars.